Right now, water is coming back to some parts of Blowing Rock. Town crews found a major leak and are making repairs right now. Anyone who is getting water, if you are, boil it until further notice just to make sure it's clean. Water is expected to be fully restored later on tonight. Now, if you do live in Blowing Rock and you're affected, you can get some free water. We've got details on where that water giveaway is happening. Just go to the WCNC Charlotte mobile app.